We're going to sing a song now that right now is being sung by many people in Iran and many of the Persian diaspora, people who left Iran after the revolution. And I don't know if you've seen on the news, but young women and young people are fighting for their freedom, for the right to be themselves. And we believe as a band that everybody should be able to be themselves as long as you don't hurt anybody else. So we fully send our love and support to all of those brave young people fighting for freedom. And there's a song that they sing which is called Baraye by an artist called Shervin Hajipour, who is in trouble with the authorities just for writing a song about people being free. So we're going to sing his song, and we're going to ask our friend Gol, who's an Iranian movie star, to please come and help us sing. Please welcome Gol Shifteh Farahani. And
Hola, Buenos Aires.
You may not know this song, but we've got to give it everything because we're going to send this with love from here to Iran. And here we go.
کوچه رخصیدن برای ترسیدن به وقت بوسیدن برای خواهرم خواهرت خواهرام برای تغییر مغزها که پوسیدن برای شرمندگی برای بیپولی برای حسرت یک زندگی معمولی برای کودک سوال گرد آرزوهاش برای این اقتصاد دستوری برای این هوای آلوده برای ولی عصر و درختای فرسوده برای پیروز و احتمال انقراضش برای سگهای بیگناه ممنوعه برای گریه های بیوقفه برای تصویر تکرار این لحظه برای چهره‌ای که میخنده برای دانش آموزا برای دختری که آرزو داشت پسر بود برای زن زندگی آزادی برای آزادی
para la libertad. Gracias.
Thank you, everybody. Gracias.